Hello everyone, my name is Mezzanator808. Welcome back to another gaming video where today I'm playing Destiny. But it's kind of a little bit loud, so there. That should do it. Let me just scoot this over so that way the Destiny is in the middle. There we go. Sorry if you guys can't see the whole thing. I don't really have a, recording platform for the PlayStation, so I'm just gonna have to record on my iPad. Sorry I haven't been posting in a while. I mean, I've been a little bit busy with stuff. So, I mean, I have been posting my vlogs that I haven't been posting my gaming. So, But, anyway. It's like, ...2 o'clock. So, there we go. But I do have some characters on here because I played this before, but I didn't record. So I'm going to make a new character and basically just, play. Yeah, it loads. So, let me just choose my class. I'm gonna choose a warlock. Be female. And yeah, I'll be female. Let's just find a good hairstyle. I personally like this one. Oh. Ooh, that's good. You guys can't tell from the video, which sucks, but that's a nice hairstyle. I'm just looking at no markings. By the way, I am playing on my PlayStation, so yeah. Because my Xbox from, from when I played Diablo, that kind of, is too loud. And I got my PlayStation, so yeah. And I can tell some of my viewers are probably watching Markiplier's live stream for like a charity event. If he's still live streaming when I, if he's still live streaming when I upload this, then before you watch my video, go check him out. And then donate to help a cause. So yeah, I just gotta let my cat in real quick, so And as you guys saw, it's Mars, present day, so. Destiny.
Arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy. A darkness, which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also the beginning.
Hopefully you guys can see it a little bit better. The happy horn thing didn't quite show up. But, anyway. I mean, at least you guys can see the name of where we are, so. Cosmodrome. Great, we've been spotted.
Ouch.
Well, he has. I haven't. By the way, the ghost said, ouch. I have no idea what they said. At this point, the Guardian found us. Well, not Guardian, Ghost.
Eyes up, Guardian!
The Ghost, not the Guardian. We're the Guardian.
You're alive! You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand.
Like the Fallen. Okay. I know how to run, so I mean, should not be that hard.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall.
By the way, I have no idea what we look like in the start of the game because, you know, we're not able to. We're only able to do that when we're getting the, you know, ship. So, why'd I run into a wall? this point.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
At this point right here.
Right above us.
Oh, it's loading. Oh, there we go. The breach.
Hang tight. Fall and thrive in the dark. We won't. Need more
crap.
Light. I'll see what I can do.
I didn't think that would happen. I like the glares. The glares are cool. By the way, that's like in the actual game. It's not. Oh my god.
They're coming for us. Here,
oh.
I found a rifle. Grab it.
Got it.
I hope you know how to use that thing.
I hope so too.
What was that?
I was falling. Gotta be cautious, also, you know, die. Oh god. Right when I said you need to be cautious, so I almost died, so. Oh yeah, you can get headshots in this game. Their heads legit just disappear. There's a loot crate.
There's more ahead. Keep
it up. Wait. Usually happens when you get headshots, so. There should be a loot crate around here. Oh no, it's up there. Right there. See it? Yeah.
Loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Ah, shotgun. Tell you guys, I gotta let this thing load. Shotguns are not that, like, you know, and when my
trip mines, don't touch them.
I can always just do this, but that wouldn't happen. Usually, when my friend does it, he doesn't get exploded. So let's just do that. Let's get out of danger, shall we? I think so. Unless they're all dead from landing on those trip mines. Nope. Vandals are, like, Dreg are easy to kill, like, you know, they're one-hit kill with melee, Dregs are, like, two, unless, like, you lower their health, so, yeah. I still don't know what I'm gonna call this, but hopefully my friend watches, so, which is, like, Shadow. I'm, like, flying. I'm not as much of a, you know, a beast as, you know, Shadow 107 is, which is Javier Turner or T-Bone Terry. Well, you know.
Incoming,
yep.
Fallen ships. This is close to
the surface. Ah, they already know I'm here. So, like, what's the point? And I suck. With got a sniper rifle. I probably would have shot these guys in the head already. Just sniped them. Okay, what is so freaking shaky? Dang. Guy Vandal, Guy Greg. See, 2-hit kill. One of my friends is online. But I'm not gonna join him. Just, you know. Level 2, bruh.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
You think? It's not full, like... Wow. Die, Vandal. And no, not Vandal Savage from the DC Universe. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Because right here is our first boss, or, well, you know. And he has like a shield on, which is gonna be hard to, well, you know, do, because, well... He also has a shotgun, so... No! All I gotta do is just, you know, respawn and just kill the rest. Because, you know, I killed their captain. So, yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah, the shanks. And when you're a hunter, you have a different... Like, different melee. Like, you have an actual knife because you're a hunter, but still. Okay, there's more. Hi, Dregs.
Alright. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
Hope you can. That's what we look like now. But we'll look even better. So
jump in centuries. We're lucky the fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
By the way, the reason why I picked a female is because I'm gender equality, so I mean, yeah. Not just with a guy standard. I mean, I know women can do just as much as guys, but, you know.
Okay, it's not going to break orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transit...
We might have to get that later. You'll find out who that is, you know, more in the game, so. Let's see the rewards I get. Oh, just a ship. Okay, cool. Anyway, yeah. That's me. I have, like, you know, others and all that. Anyway. barely see it. I'm sorry about that. It's just that. Basically, if I scoot my TV back, you might be able to see it, so hold on. Is that good? Is it? I can't tell. But anyway. There's the city. By the way, if you aren't already, subscribe to my channel, both of them, my, you know, vlogging and my gaming, which is the one you're watching this on, and don't forget to hit the bell icon and comment, you know, you subscribed, so. Also, don't forget to, subscribe to TorchX Gaming, Storm Gaming, and, you know, Shadow 107, so.
This tower is where the Guardians live.
Pillow I was using fell out of my chair. I'll fix it later. Much better. Tomorrow I got, like, important things, so I may or may not be able to, you know, upload tomorrow. So, actually. Yo, yay, there we go. You can see the whole loading symbol now. I just noticed that. Really up this thing, hurry up. I mean, dang. Ah, but you can't see that. It's never taken this long. There we go. Looks like something's here. Let's see what it is, shall we? Unless it's legendary. It could be. No, it's... What?
Check.
Okay, let's check what that is. Oh. Preview. Let's preview it before we use it. Okay, so it could contain these, any of these possible items. Could come with chromas, armor, which... for some reason, it's what, I don't know why it would be defense 3, all this, it's like, why would you have a level 40 thing, but only have, like, a defense 3 thing on it, like, bruh. Ooh, I got a magenta chroma, hey. I'll have to use that, like, you know, that, the, well, actually, no, it's down here, there it is, the shaders, wait, but, I'm using a... but I have a... What is it? I don't know what it does. Hold on, what's this? Vanguard reputation booster increases Vanguard reputation rewards from 2 strike playlists for you and your fire team for 2 hours. Oh! Okay. That's pretty cool. Right now, I'm gonna... By the way, so you know how my name is Cade? Right here. Cade 6. He's the Hunter Vanguard. And I already have a Hunter class, because... Hold on. No, it's... It's in settings. I'm gonna hit confirm for now, and I'll show you. And I think he's like a level 8, maybe 7, possibly even 6, I don't remember. Because, well, you know, 9, right here. All we gotta do is just wait for it to load, and you'll see. Just hope it does. I also have a warlock male, human. He's an exo, this is an exo, and then human. Right here, and then, as you can tell, that. So yeah. Anyway, I'm kind of glad Cade is in there, but then I spell my name, it's C-A-D-E, not C-A-Y-D-E. So, I mean, yeah. After I, you know. Anyway, so yeah. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next video. Sorry it took so long for the loading process. I don't know why it happens. But anyway, please hit that subscribe button. Because if it's red, that means you aren't subscribed. So, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get frequent notifications when I'm gonna upload. And don't forget to check out my vlogging channel, which is Cade Mezrich. And yeah, also hit that like button. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!